Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. To delete files in Python, you can use the OS module which provides functions for interacting with the operating system. Specifically, you can use the os.remove function to delete a file. Here is a step-by-step tutorial on how to delete files in Python. Step 1, import the OS module. Step 2, specify the file path that you want to delete. Step 3, check if the file exists before attempting to delete it, optional. In this code snippet, we first check if the file exists using os.path.exists. If the file exists, we use os.remove to delete it. Otherwise, we print a message indicating that the file does not exist. Here is a complete example demonstrating how to delete a file in Python. You can replace path /to/your/file.txt with the actual path of the file you want to delete. Make sure to run the code with appropriate permissions to delete files on your system.